Hello everyone, I am Aarti from the Venkateshwar School. In today's session, I would like the children to know about the balancing of chemical equations.
Balancing chemical equations. For many students, balancing chemical equation is a difficult task, but after watching this video, it will become easy for you. First, write LHS and RHS. LHS in the reactants and RHS in the products. Then check which atoms are present, like carbon, hydrogen, oxygen. Write carbon, hydrogen, oxygen. Similarly for RHS also, write carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. Now count the number of atoms of each. How many atoms are there for carbon? See, 3. That means 3 carbon atoms are there. So write 3. Then you have 8 hydrogen atoms and 2 oxygen atoms on LHS. So write down 8 hydrogen atoms and 2 oxygen atoms. Now check for RHS. On RHS we have 1 carbon atom, 2 hydrogen atoms and oxygen here 2 and here 1. That means total 3 oxygen atoms. So for carbon write down 1, hydrogen 2 and oxygen 2 plus 1, 3. Now on LHS you have 3 carbon and on RHS you have 1 carbon. So this carbon must be 3. So to make this carbon 3, simply multiply with 3. If you multiply with 3, then this 3 is multiplied to say C as well as O with oxygen also. So now the new carbon number will be 3 and new oxygen number will be 3 2s are 6. Now check for hydrogen on LHS. You have 8 hydrogen atoms and on RHS you have only 2 hydrogen atoms. How to make this 2 hydrogen into 8? Multiply this with 4. 4 2s are 8. That means the new hydrogen atom is 8. Now but the same time the number of oxygen changed to 4. That means already you have 6 here and then 4. That means total 10. 6 plus 4, 10. Now compare carbon. You have 3 on LHS and 3 on RHS, balanced. Hydrogen, you have 8 on LHS and 8 on RHS, balanced. But oxygen, you have 2 on LHS and 10 on RHS. So simply multiply with 5. 5 2s are 10. Now oxygen atoms be 10. Thus you check here carbon 3 3, hydrogen 8 8, oxygen 10 10. So your equation has balanced. Thank you.